All right, guys, I'm so glad you could be here with me today. This is the island of Naxos in Greece. Let's go and do some big arm circles. And I just wanted you to see a little bit of the background here. And this is going to be a kind of a strength, but it's more through holding positions and then stretching other direction. So it's not so much about cardio and moving fast and hitting it hard. It's about doing some beautiful holds that are so good for our body. Now just twist. Good. Just twisting. We've had an unbelievable stay here on Naxos. Okay, feet go wider. Toes go out. Weight on heels. Hold and over. Keep that weight on your heels. Good. We just went for a beautiful walk around the island. Yesterday we rented these things, kind of like a dune buggy car, and just explored the whole island. So fun. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, you're gonna bring your heel up to your bottom and then go back like this. Up. Two more. Switch legs. Squat, reach, and over. So you really pull it over to that other side. One of the things I love to do when I'm traveling is I look for an Airbnb that has a good view, one more, and an outdoor area, switch. Because I know the fact that I can be here is a huge blessing from God. He knows my love of travel. And I just feel like maybe when you get to work out with me, you had a little glimpse of a new place. Two more. All right, we're gonna pivot. Now calf. So you just watch, push your heel down, get a nice stretch, and then we come up. So it's up, up. You're also getting a little hip flexor stretch. Jeff, did I push the play button? I've done that way too many times where I forget to start the video.
All good.
Switch legs. And I get done and I'm like, that's so fun. I can't wait to share it. And then I realize I forgot to push play. Doesn't go so well then. And we've got 3, 2, 1. Step it in, cut a big inhale up, come forward, all the way up. We'll do that again. Up, come forward, and up. Okay, we're gonna now push our knees together. If you can, push them in hard, half squat, weight on a little bit more on your heels, but still somewhat centered, and hold here. Pull that core in. We're gonna do little pulses. Keep that core pulling in. Eight more, 8, 7. 4, 3, come up, come forward, all the way up. We're gonna take one leg back, and right here, knee comes in and back. Now hold it pulled under and pause. Nice stretch right here too. 8, 7, on the heel of your front foot. 4, 3, 2, step in. Big inhale. Come forward. Round it up. Step back, other leg. Knee comes in. In, back. Keep the knee pulled in and up and down. We've got 8, 7, 4, 3, 2, step in, come up. Now when we put our hands down, we're gonna bring our legs back. And hold that plank. Lift up your spine between your shoulder blades, core engaged. Feel the weight in your fingers, not just in the palm. Okay, we're gonna cross it here. Center plank. You may need to put your knees down. We're going to go low plank. Press it back up. Side plank, other side. Center plank. I want you to bring your knees down into tabletop. Nice and strong. So we're gonna now tuck our toes and hover our knees. So we're going to hold it for a four count. Ready and down. 1, 2, 3. Press up. Down. 2, 3. Now butt stays above those knees. 3 and up. Down. 2 more. Down. And up. Press up. All right, we'll sit down with our loop. So, hands through, feet can stay down, feet can come up. And all I want you to do is press your arms out and hold them. Press them out as hard as you can. We've got 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, come down. Let's take a sip of water. Back to our loop. We're gonna now lean back. Again, feet up or down. Elbows press out. Out, in, out, in. Five, four, three, two, one. All right, on our side, here, we're gonna lift up our leg. Stay nice and strong in here. Just lift up that leg. Bring in your core. Little pulse. This is such a great song. It's called Look What You've Done. It starts out with shame and guilt and ends beautifully. How could you fall so far? You should be ashamed of yourself. So I was ashamed of myself. The lies I believe, they got some roots that run deep. I let them take a hold of my life. Lay on your side. Arm comes out, tilt back off your hip bone. We're gonna do a hold up on top. Ready? Hold. Take it down. Back up. Down. Up. Down. Up. One more time. Come down. Leg out. Hips up. And you do a heel tap. Up. Keep hips up. Come down, hug them in. And rock. I'm gonna go other side. Inner thigh. Come on. And down. And hold it up. And down. And down. I really need you to keep this hip down and hold. And other side, keep that hip down.
this dark and painful road I can face. Every fear of the unknown I can
up. Okay, so we're going to sit legs out in front of us. Now you may need to put your hands down back here, but if you can, we're going to come right here like this. Three more. Switch sides. So, you need to be sure you don't round or arch up your back. So I put my hands here to force a pelvic tilt. And then you can do one leg and then the other or both, but slow. And up. Into chest. See, my husband could have said no to the workout because he had a call to get onto, but he did what he could and then he had to leave. And that works. Four more. We're going to keep our arms pulling out and we're going to twist and lean back. Listen to your body here. Don't go too far, okay? Like this. So you stretch the band and reach down. Four more. All right, we're almost there. We're gonna go into a plank at our elbows and toes if you can. You can go knees, but if you're on your knees, just hold. If you're on your toes, I want you to do a knee tap. The knees touch under your hips. You lift up those hips and I come here. So bring them in. Two more. Come down. Right here. We're gonna lift up our chest. Hips and feet stay down. We're gonna extend our arms forward and back. Elbows all the way into your side. Two more. All right, hands under shoulders. Hips stay down, low back mobility. One more, and up and back. And up. If you have a loop or a band, you can use either one for this. I'll show it with a loop. Here. Lay down, one leg bent, up, and pull in. Keep your hips pressing into the ground the whole time. Now out to the side, just like that. Keep that hip down, bring it across. Nice stretch across your IT band out here. A little truck coming past, a little loud. We'll switch legs. Seen any of my other videos from Greece, you know that I just finished a retreat here. There was 23 women who were part of this amazing retreat that went so well. And there's so many things that I learned. And I love that. Drop the leg out to the side. How God continues to teach us. He doesn't just bring us to a point and say, okay, you've got your ticket to heaven. Finish out life, struggle, I'll see you there. He guides us every step of the way. And it was so fun because the theme of our retreat was more. Because here's the beautiful thing about no matter where you're at in your faith, God has more for you. I remember when I first started reading the Bible, I couldn't understand how people were reading the Bible like a good chunk of their life. I was like, you read it. Isn't it time to move on to another book? You know, I was just coming to know Jesus and realized that he always has more for us in his word, more for us in our prayer life, more for us when it comes to love, more for us to be able to experience heaven here on earth. Right here. So, no matter where you're at, just know that he has more. And the question is, are you excited for more? Or does that scare you? can understand why I'd be scared. What will he ask me to do? What will my life look like? What will people think? But just remember, like, you have to know. I'm going to use my band on this one and do big circles. This will be our last thing. I'm going to hold out here and just do a nice big circle. Come on, a little bit more, just like that. That because he loves you, you have to be able to trust him. And when you trust him, it kind of takes away that fear a little bit of what he might ask you to do. I'm just kind of coming in a little closer on my band after a couple. Yeah, now I'm getting that nice stretch. And maybe today in your prayer time, you could just say, God, remind me of how much you love me so that I can learn to trust you more and want more. One more. More. All right, there we go. Hope you enjoyed that. I thought that felt really good on my body. Thanks.